All right. So. We are playing the High Elf Expedition, Warhammer Tides of Chaos, a new map. I think we are like a kind of a smaller faction. We're going to be learning a lot for sure. Looks like there are creeps. Okay, not necessarily that small of a faction. Oh no. Big mistake there. So we're gonna get the stun, the clap, the wave, the net. And looks like these guys are elites. That's a really cool model. I don't know what these green.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
It's like he may have just given up his base by doing that. Bases are so strong in this. Okay, we have a wild rider. We have these knights and lost one. Not kind of not great there. We have a dryad. I mean, he's got one of the towers. Okay, we got two wild riders.
Our allies' town needs help.
Here are my elites, Priests of Shalia. So these Silverhelm guys are like not that big a deal to lose. So we're just gonna clear purple real quick. That seems to be our job. Here helping us kill this. Oh my god. Wow, he made me be something smart there. That kind of cooked us. So let's see what our base does. Nothing. Oh my god, these guys get cool units! We got a debuff, we got mana aura, armor debuff aura, sure. Oh, that's amazing.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our allies' town needs help.
Okay, we're gonna want to kill these guys.
An allied champion has fallen. Our allies' town needs help.
Feels like kind of a flaw in game design, but I guess it's fine. It's
our allies' town.
Feels like towers just make certain things just. Towers are really strong.
Our allies' town needs help.
That tower that's been constructed. He has a revive. What do these guys do? Nothing particularly important. Okay. tower that is being... What is this, a stun? No, this is melee. Cool. Right, looks like a pretty straightforward, faction here. He's gonna escape by ships. We're gonna get all our units in here. Get all these units the best we can. So this guy's reincarnation.
Fucking dark help.
Our allies' town needs help.
Oh, wow. I get a hero for that too? Let's fucking go.
Our allies' town needs help.
Okay, I think we push these guys in a lot now. So I gotta heal kill somewhere in there. Pretty pug. We're gonna finish up this base. Let's try to see if we can push this other guy.
Our allies' town needs help.
Oh. Looks like that's not where we're supposed to go.
An allied champion ally fallen needs help.
I guess we push pink. Pink seems to be the next closest bad guy. Let's see if the map has cool music.
Our allies' town needs help. Our allies' town needs help. An allied champion is fallen.
Nah, we should go over here. Being really indecisive, but that seems to be what we need to do.
Our allies' town needs help.
Scarlock, the emissary of Asrai. Oh my god, what? This guy has a item which gives him more abilities. That's very cool. Okay, so that guy's fucking OP. This is a heal. Alright, this faction's Kudune. So we're going to gray. Getting our kill in ass.
Oh yeah, buddy. Can I get some fucking OHM in the chat? Oh, he's already here. What up, dude?
All right, we're gonna go for some big plays. We're gonna go for some big plays. Check this out. out of that.
An allied champion has fallen. Our allies' town needs help. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
So they got a really good choke there.
Our allies' town needs help. An allied champion.
Our allies' town needs help.
This is such a little bitch.
Our allies' town needs help. Our allies' town needs help. We must lend aid to our allies.
What did we lose? No. A little salty I lost that dude. For sure. But it looks like I didn't lose someone super important. So it's fine, I guess.
Our warriors have engaged. Our allies' town needs help. We must lend aid to our allies. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Uh I will buy it later tonight. I'm gonna end stream, like, pretty soon. Because, I want to finish my YouTube, like, for the week in advance. And then I'm down. I'm gonna be chilling. Why do my stuns not fucking go off? What is this fucking game? What do you need to be like fucking right next to him? You don't like that map? Are you red or something? Who are you in this game? It's definitely like a very specific type of map. Like, it's not for everyone. It's new too. So a little rough around the edges. Our town needs help. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. These maps don't have economics. It's just like built into the map. So it's not like Azeroth Wars or... Yeah. That's like a... That's what's unique about these maps is they don't have, they don't have economics, so... I don't play Goth. Looks a little bigger than Whip. Although, actually, low-key, it looks about the same size. It just looks more, it's just, like, in the other direction. Like, Whip is, like, wide, and this one's, like, vertical. That makes sense. Are you fucking kidding me? That surrounds this map. Our allies' town needs help. That's what I can't do. Wow, I hate like controlling this much shit. Definitely all over the place. It looks a little bigger for sure, but it just looks narrow rather than wide. Like if you flip it, I think it'd probably be Whip is weird. One thing I like about this, I do really like this game. I'm interested. It's like it's fresh because it's the same genre, but it's like it's a fresh take to me. Pacing. And I like how if you get high enough level, you're like kind of pretty strong. Silly. It's definitely a cool map. Very good surround, very nice. That's not true. See how many kills we got there. We only got one of the last hits, but wasn't really focusing on the last hits. I think I lost a hero somewhere in here.
We must lend aid to our allies. Our allies' town needs help.
There we go. We got another. We got another last hit. That was pretty WP. Pretty well played.
Sacred Grove is being desecrated.
Losing the Emperor is kind of rough.
Our allies' town needs help. Our Sacred Grove is being desecrated.
I think I'm gonna go south. Fuck him up, dude.
Our allies' town needs help. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
We must lend aid to allies. Our allies' town needs help.
We must lend aid to our allies. Our allies' town.
Wow, Teal's like super strong. Look how many like fucking units they have that has like a cast. Oh, that's my fucking unit. What? It's a new map. It's different. Like, it's probably similar, but. Krazlo made this. It's not. Excuse me. It's not the same map.
Town needs help. We must lend aid to our allies. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
All right, let's push this asshole.
Lend aid to our allies' town needs help. Our warriors have engaged in our allies' town needs help. We must lend aid to our allies.
I know, dude, he had a level 10 hero too, and that's what's crazy. I like how quickly you get to the max levels. That's like a big plus for me. Just cause like, it's like, Whip is cool, but there's something wrong. Like, it plays like a MOBA, the way you do levels and shit. For sure it plays like a MOBA, the way levels work. But
our allies' town needs
and like the way the game plays, but it's really slow.
We must lend aid.
This plays more like an RTS.
Our allies' town needs help. We must lend aid. Our allies' town needs help. Our allies'
Yikes, he called the game a MOBA.
warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help. We must lend aid.
Probably too many levers.
We must lend aid to our allies. Our allies' town have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Hard to micro so many fucking minutes.
Being desecrated, our warriors have engaged the enemy.
We must lend aid to our allies.
Our allies' town needs help. Our warriors are safe in the road, being desecrated.
We must lend aid to our allies.
Our allies' town needs help. Fall.
Grow, we must lend aid. must lend aid to our allies. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies,
our sacred grove is being desecrated.
We must lend aid to our allies. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Might be able to clutch him.
We must lend aid to our allies. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our allies' town needs help. We must lend aid to our allies. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Definitely a rough game.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. We must lend aid. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
We must lend aid to our allies. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. We must lend aid to our allies. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help. Sacred grove is being desecrated. We must lend aid to our allies. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help. We must lend aid to our allies. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help. An allied champion has
fallen.
We must lend aid to our allies.
Fuck, he's fast.
Our allies' town needs help. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. We must lend aid to our allies. Our allies' town needs help.
Died. Two big ones. Wow, what a great game, actually.
Town needs help.
I've been fucking soloing so many people. I was responsible for so many more hero kills than I have, too.
Oh! That's where you've been at all my life.
I'm just sad I lost the heroes that I lost.
Our allies' town needs help.
I'm not the Empire. I'm the High Elf Expedition. I'm playing the High Elf Expedition now, so I guess we're carrying now. I mean, we're playing the Empire now.
Our allies' town needs help.
We definitely, like, giga-cucked that guy.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help.
Alright, and then I have kills on Empire too, so not all the kills are gonna be. Yeah, that makes sense. See if we can last hit him. Empire got it. Alright, let's clear Dark Red. Oh my god, we're gonna have to control three people.
Our allies' town needs help. Our warriors have engaged.
No idea. This blood keep.
Our allies' town needs help.
Well, now that we have everyone, now that I'm controlling everyone, this should work.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help. We must lend aid to our allies. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help. We must lend aid to our allies. Our allies' town needs help.
It's all over the place. It's all.
Warriors have engaged the enemy. We must lend aid to our allies' town needs help. We must lend aid to
upgrade finished.
Our allies' town needs help. We must lend aid to our allies' town needs help. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. We must lend aid to our allies. Our allies' town needs help.
And they might be giving up.
Not
a bad game.
We must lend aid.
Actually, a pretty great game.
Town needs help.
Maybe one day we'll be able to play this game and only have to play one faction.
Our warriors have engaged
multiple.
The enemy. We must lend aid to our allies. Town needs help. Warriors have engaged the enemy. We must lend
our sacred grove
to
is being desecrated.
our allies have our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Let's see where they're going.
We must lend aid to our allies. Our allies' town needs help. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. We must lend aid to our allies.
I'm kind of just sending units places. Hoping for the best. I'm trying to clear these, like, these middle spawns so that I can just go straight north and not have to worry about these guys. Like, basically they could come, but they'd have to go through, like, way too many towers.
We must lend aid to our allies. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help. We must lend aid to our allies. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. We must lend aid to our allies. Our allies' town is attacked. We must lend aid.
All right. Did we have any? Game, good carries. Me, Leon, and who's this other guy? Parrish. Good carries, about three of us. Alright, looks like it's GG. Oh, they all left. It's just us fighting against them.